Hello, I'm Lisa Green, one of the writers at BMC, and this video discusses using Git to manage versions of NSH scripts in BMC Server Automation. With Git, you can use version management tasks, such as keeping track of revisions, comparing revisions, and reverting to an earlier revision, tasks that you cannot do in BMC Server Automation alone. During the next few minutes, we'll look at migrating existing NSH scripts to a local Git repository, saving a new script to the repository, committing revisions, reviewing a history of revisions, comparing revisions and reverting to an earlier version, and pushing all committed revisions to the remote Git repository. Before you can manage versions of NSH scripts, you must have a local Git repository in the BMC Server Automation environment, as well as the remote Git repository. Now, let's go to BMC Server Automation and see how to manage NSH scripts. The first thing we will discuss is migrating existing NSH scripts into the Git repository if they are not already there. I'll go to the Depot folder and open an existing script. We see that only three tabs are displayed: Script Options, Script, and Parameters. On the Script Options tab, the repository type field is set to BSA Repository, and we can't edit that field. To move the script to Git, right-click the script and select Move to Git. Now, when I open the NSH script, the repository type field is set to Git Repository. Also, a fourth tab now appears, Git Repository History. This tab shows that the NSH script was immediately committed to the local Git repository. To move multiple NSH scripts to the Git repository, select Window, Show View, Group Explorer. Under the Depot folder, click a folder that contains multiple unmigrated scripts. Then select the scripts you want, right-click, and select Move to Git. Alternatively, if you store a new script in the Git repository when you bring it in to BMC Server Automation, you won't have to migrate it later on. Simply right-click the folder in which you want to store the NSH script and select New NSH Script. Complete the fields. In the Repository Type field, leave the default Git Repository. Click Finish. I'll open the newly added NSH script and click the Git Repository History tab. We see one entry in the repository history, and the entry says uncommitted changes exist. To commit the changes, click the Commit button and complete the dialog box. Now, let's make a change to a script and commit the changes. Open the script, click the Script tab, make the change, and click Save. Then, click the Git Repository History tab. We see a new entry that says uncommitted changes exist. Click the Commit button and complete the dialog box. To compare versions of a script, on the Git Repository History tab, select two revisions and click the Compare button. We see a comparison of the two versions. If you want to revert to a previous version, select the version you want and click the Get This Version button. To finish the reversion process, click the Commit button and complete the dialog box. Periodically, you must push all changes stored in the local Git repository to the remote Git repository. To do this, simply click the Push button on the toolbar. This dialog box lists the commits that will be pushed to the remote Git repository. To finish, click Push. I hope this video has given you a good overview of using Git and BMC Server Automation to manage versions of NSH scripts. Thank you for watching.